Zoo Miami is making some changes after four employees tested positive for coronavirus in the past week. The zoo says all four were immediately sent home after the results were confirmed. Contact tracing was used to determine if any other employees needed to quarantine. The zoo says only one of the four employees had direct contact with guests, but that team member always wore a mask and social distance. All interactive animal feeding experiences are being suspended until further notice.